point, Pirates. Number four.
Fact check.
It doesn't help if your stick is up in the air. Your stick has to be in the passing lane. And right after you shoot, you hit the post and get back checked right back to your line.
Go ahead up.
That's when you have to get up into the play. That's what it means. It's too late once the other team has the puck and they're coming on you. It's too late to get up the play. Now you beat a stop and they're wheel right around you. So as they're coming back, instead of staying like this, our D will back pedal back and open up his stick. So this guy can do a back pass. And that changes the whole shift of the ice. Now our wingers can shift down. Now our centermen can come across. But hinging is, instead of standing next to each other, when a player can just put their stick in the passing lane, tape this away, they can cover all this. So one player can cover this whole area. This D wants to drop back. If this D has the puck, now this D wants to drop back. Because it creates more options. You don't want to just go to
get up,